extra time.
সফল ভবিষ্যৎ গড়ার একটাই কাহিনী ছায়া প্রকাশনী
ছায়া প্রকাশনী
The All India Football Federation AIFF suffered a huge blow in Supreme Court today as the apex court has refused to stay the Delhi High Court order that quashed election of All India Football Federation's office bearers. On November 8, the AIFF approached the Supreme Court challenging a decision to the Delhi High Court to cancel the results of elections held in December last year. The bench, headed by Justice J. Chelameswar and Abdul Nazeer, heard the matter from both the parties and ultimately refused to give stay order on Delhi High Court's decision. It means the fresh election should be done within 5 months' time.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.